Witam ponownie w Red Dead Redemption 2. Już ogolony Arthur Morgan po tych fatalnych wydarzeniach w poprzednim odcinku. Co prawda jeszcze u fryzjera nie byliśmy. Wiadomo, zamknięte, wszystko zamknięte. A tutaj ciekawostka, ponieważ mamy misję główną i wjeżdżając tutaj na te tereny, właśnie wszystkie sklepiki czy też paser, tu nawet poczta, no została zamknięta, także tutaj może dziać coś się naprawdę ważnego. Pamiętajcie o łapce w górze, jeśli chcecie więcej Red Deada codziennie. No i lecimy. Lecimy już na tą misję główną. O kurde. Majka? Może być coś grubego. Jest ekipa.
Been waiting for you, Arthur.
Well, I'm sorry to have kept you.
Come on, let's get going.
What's the plan?
We're meeting a couple of the Greys over at the saloon. They spoke to Bill about a job needing security.
After the farce of stealing the horses for them, why are we doing this?
Because we need to stay in with them, and they're paying.
Kurde, ten jest jakiś nienormalny.
Now come on.
This seem legit to you, Bill?
Sure. Dutch said we was to keep on dealing with them until we find this gold.
Can we trust them?
Can we trust anyone?
Yeah. Let's just see what they say.
They said there was some big misunderstanding about them horses.
And what about boarding their fields?
They don't know we had anything to do with that.
Oh, that's so.
Yeah. They think it was the Braithwaites. Listen, I know these Grey boys a bit now. This is on the level.
We're stuck in the middle of some ancient feud. But instead of playing both sides, we're being used by both of them.
They were saying the Catherine Braithwaite.
Hey, hold up. This don't feel right.
Now it don't feel right? I could have told you that.
Co?
Get down!
Co? Yep.
Nie no, serio? To jest w cutscenie. To już tak zostanie. Ja pierdziele. What the hell, jaka zasadzka tu była. Ja w ogóle broni nie wziąłem. Konik! Ale dostał lutę. Ja pierdziele. Co za baran ten Majka? Pierdziele, nasz zginął. Kurde, tego... Tego nie czułem, zioma. Tu mamy tak, amunicję wybuchowe, nie? O kurde, jaka luta. Co to było głupie? Ja sobie wezmę od razu coś na zdrówko, bimber. O, silne lekarstwo. Dobra. Tutaj mamy jedzonko. A niech będzie. Ja pierdzielę. Jestem w szoku totalnie. Ej, strzelę mu w łeb chyba. Ja mu strzelę w łeb. To jest nieporozumienie. Dobra, tu mamy wybuchowe.
To.
Jestem totalnym... totalnym szoku, tak rozbity, że nie można się skupić. Dramat. Ja pierdzielę. Those cowards running away. Looks like most of them. Not all of them. Sheriff Gray. And what about Bill? Where the hell's he? We'll find him later. Come on. Daj spokój, ja z nim nie idę. To jest jakiś baran. We put down far worse than you, 100 times over. This is the Gray's town. Always has been, always will be. Only Gray's I see left around here is you. You want us to come out? We'll come out. Get. Oh, Bill. Guns on the ground now. Both of you, don't do it. You know we can't do that. You put the gun down, Sheriff. I'll blow his brains out. You want to join your little friend there, do you? Either way, you're a dead man. Morgan? Shit. Daj spokój, masakra. Ja pierdzielę. He was a good kid. Well, how the hell was I to know? Let me see. They set us up once before. They didn't like us. We destroyed their farm. Should I go on? Go easy on him, Morgan. He was out trying to find a lead. Same as you. Same as Hosea. All you do is complain when things don't work out. Except when it's your goddamn fault. You don't know what you're talking about. You don't give a damn about nobody but yourself. Oh, you act so high and mighty, but you're no better than the rest of us. I've ridden with you boys close on, what, 6 months now? And all you ever done was complain. You can fight, but you can't think. You can't do either. Okay, cowpoke. Bill, take the boy's body. Ale dostaniesz w ryja.
Someplace quiet. Micah? Best you and I don't speak for a moment. I'm just so frightened by you. Get out of my sight, pair of fools.
Kurde, co za rzeź. My jesteśmy spaleni już. Ale w sumie nikt tu nie został. Ciekawe, co z drugim rodem. He was like an annoying little brother to me. What fun we had riding together. What a goddamn mess we are making of things. No, to boli. Krótki spacer. Chodź, chodź.
What?
Dutch chce nas widzieć. No i teraz tak, tu jest do wykupienia. Wiecie co, ja chyba tam podlecę na tą pocztę. Chociaż tu bym się na pewno nie chciał pokazywać, ale... Jest bardzo źle. Wiecie co, podskoczymy. Podskoczymy na tą pocztę. Zobaczymy, jak tam wygląda sytuacja, nie? Oczywiście mogą mi teraz... stróże... no ciągnąć, ale no niestety. Ja nie będę z takim balastem szedł dalej. To się może odbijać, nie? Nawarstwiać i... będziemy ginęli, później możemy konia stracić. A kto tam był? Tu jest jakaś mała rzecz. O kurde. Bullcrap. All day, every day. That's it. I'm gonna knock you upside your head. Back door before I bust the pair of you. That's for all them not. Woohoo! This ain't how it looks. Kurde, ten dostał.
I can't believe that worked.
Yeah, well, we don't got time to celebrate. Come on.
So, what's your plan anyway?
It ain't my problem. To ciężko tu interweniować. Bo ja też nie chcę się narażać na jakieś straty moralności, niestety. No bo kto tu jest dobry? No, tamci może coś zrobili bardzo złego. A może nie? Ciężko powiedzieć w takiej szybkiej ocenie. Wprowadziły stan wyjątkowy. Dobra, jest Stróż Prawa. To nie jest dobry pomysł. Oczywiście, że to nie jest dobry pomysł. A, i zamknięta jest. No to tyle. To tu się nie pokazujemy. Ale warto wiedzieć, że to aż tak źle jest. Dziwne, że mnie nie rozpoznają. O kurde. Jest źle. Ale akcja skrajnie głupia. Ostatnio coś bardzo dziwne odpały mamy. Raz jeden członek gangu, raz drugi. Raz my się zgadzamy na dosyć krzywą akcję. No ale no cóż. Tak ma być, ale emocje naprawdę spore i kapitalnie jest poprowadzone to wszystko. Ta fabuła postaci przecież jak żywe. Tutaj jesteśmy nawet już otoczeni. Grzywna 5. No kiedyś to zapłacę, ale... Ale widzę, że... Że będę musiał... Chyba gdzieś pojechać, co? Dobra, spróbujemy odpocząć. Jeśli nie będzie tego questa, to muszę zapłacić. A je, jest, dobra.
Arthur, have you seen that boy, Jack?
No.
Where's my goddamn son? Where is he? Where's my son? They took him, didn't they? They took my son.
Who took him?
We think the Braithwaite woman took him.
Oh.
But Kieran saw a couple of fellows sound like Braithwaite boys.
Where's my son? If anything, where is my son, Dutch Vandalin?
We will find him, we will bring him back to you, and we will kill any fool that had the temerity to touch one hair on that boy's head. Abigail, you have my word.
Just get me back, my son!
I will get that boy back, so help me God, right now!
Dutch! We just heard about Jack. You need some extra guns?
Yeah, why not? Micah, Kieran, anyone strange turns up, you kill him! Rest of you, let's ride!
Coś tu się dzieje niedobrego akurat w tej misji. Myślę, że błąd w Matrixie, ale... Co to jest za ekipa? Co to jest za ekipa? Wszyscy? Ja mam ciary.
I'll kill everyone there.
Easy, John. Try to stay calm.
No i kolejna rzeźnia się szykuje. Tu automatyk i tłokówka.
I'm fine.
How the hell did they get to him?
I don't know, but we are getting him back and they will pay. I promise you that.
What about the gold?
Who gives a damn about the gold? They got Jack.
I hate to break it to you, but I don't think there is any gold. Or if there is, it's hidden somewhere no one knows.
What?
I've turned every stone.
For Christ's sake, Hosea! After all that, another perfect scam.
We underestimated them.
No, they underestimated us. Enough talk. There is no point arguing how we got here. This is where we are. And we are going to fix it. So come on.
Kurde. po jednej stracie się jeszcze w sumie nie otrzęsnęliśmy, a tu jeszcze młodego porwali. No i idziemy. Jeszcze raz. Czy ty myślisz, że to się skończy pokojowo? Taką ekipą? To na Grunwald byśmy pojechali. Ale mocne, no. Okej. Ale klimat. I te światła.
First Sean, now Jack. We should have stayed out of all of this.
Bit late for that, ain't it?
Quiet. We're going to fix this right now. Come on, let's get this done. John, you sure you're okay?
Like I said, I'm fine.
Follow my lead. Both these redneck families think they can ruin us? I don't think so.
Ja pierdyka.
There they are.
Who steals a goddamn boy?
I'm gonna let fly at those sons of bitches.
John, I need you to stay calm.
Przepiękne.
Get down here now, you inbred trash!
What the hell do you want?
Jeszcze ta muzyka.
Easy, John.
Oh my God.
We've come for the boy. You must have known we would.
You shouldn't have messed with our business now, should you?
Whatever complaint you have with us, alleged or otherwise, that is a young boy. That is not the way you do things. Hand him over.
Get the hell off our land.
O, wy gnyby. Ty nie masz głowy, ty ręki. O, tobie chyba w jaja strzelimy. Dobra, muszę tych na górze, nie? Ja pierdyka. Jaki śród. Chowaj się, chowaj! Kurde, serio się nie chcesz schować za tym? Dobra. Teraz tak, bierzemy kółkówkę. To jest pompa dopiero. Pierdziele. Jednak w plecy.
Arthur, John, Hosea with me. The rest of you watch out here for any other arrivals. Get in there! Find Jack! And find that Braithwaite woman!
Jack!
You in
Jack,
here?
Can you hear me?
Już wszyscy zginą, tak? Kurde, ale jazda. Jak ja lubię tą giwerę. Idę, idę. Oj. Dobra. Wiem, że to z daleka, ale... Ale też giną, spoko. Teraz tak, półautomatyk. Ona może być Ono może być na blisko, więc spróbujemy rewolwery. Czy co? Teraz tak. A niech będzie. Niech będzie silny. Makabra. Makabra, ludzie. Ale wyrwał. Dobra, spróbujemy teraz trochę bez. Okej.
What are you doing? Go around and help John.
No to jest szok. Taka jatka.
Lived in this house for 120 years. We never had no problem except for
Where Yankees. Is the boy? Who took him?
You killed my son!
Oh, and I will surely kill the rest of them unless you start talking.
Oh, I know your type. Common scum.
Where is the boy?
You filth.
All right, we get her out of here.
What about Dan?
Now let's get this hag outside. Any more of her sons to deal with?
No, reckon they're all dead.
That's right. Burn this dog to the ground. You boys sure Jack ain't in here?
We searched everywhere, Dutch.
Kurde, mam nadzieję, że go tu nie będzie. To już byłby koszmar. Ciekawe, co z nią zrobi.
I never liked you.
Why'd you take the boy, Mrs. Braithwaite?
You stole my
Boys are liquor. Off limits.
You stole my horses. Ain't no rules in war, Mr.
Matthews.
Yes, yes, that's it.
Where's the boy?
My sons gave him to Angelo Bronte. So my guess is Saint-Denis.
So.
Either there or on my boat to Italy.
Let's go.
Arthur, come on.
What are we doing with her?
Leave her.
I told you she was crazy.
A jeszcze ją spotkamy, co? Czy idzie się spalić? Kurde, nie wiem, chyba poszła w ten ogień. I młodego zabrali do Saint-Denis. No to... Już wiemy, gdzie pojedziemy teraz. Nie myślałem, że taka będzie przyczyna, no... Kolej rzeczy na pewno... w tą stronę nas... prowadzi, ale...
Nie oczekuję, żebyś zrozumiał to, ale nigdy nie byłem bardziej szczęśliwy niż jestem teraz, brother. Ty robisz to właściwe.
Jeśli nie dostanę tego chłopca bezpiecznie, to... Ona nas zabije.
Wiem, ale... Looking at this logically, well, that boy is fine. They took him to scare us. Nobody takes a boy to harm him.
He's right, John.
What do you think, Arthur?
The boy will be fine. But, well, of course, Marston's scared rotten. I mean, we killed all those people. We stirred up all that trouble. For nothing.
No. No. Not for nothing. For living. Now, we get that boy back, and we go. Trust me.
Hey, Dutch! We got a problem.
Not a problem. Visitors. A solution. Good day, fine people. Mr. Vanderlinde. Mr. Matthews, I presume. And who are you?
Rip Van Winkle.
Huh. Good day, sir. Agent Milton, Pinkerton Detective Agency. Agent Ross. Ah, Mr. Morgan, nice to see you again.
And to what do we owe the pleasure, Agent Moron?
I don't know if you're aware, but this is a civilized land now. We didn't kill all them savages only to allow the likes of you to act like human dignity and basic decency was outmoded or not yet invented. This thing, it's done.
This place ain't no such thing as civilized. It's man, so in love with greed, he has forgotten himself and found only appetites.
And as a consequence, that lets you take what you please, kill whom you please, and hang the rest of us? Who made you the messiah to these lost souls you've led so horribly astray?
I'm nothing but a seeker, Mr. Milton.
You ain't much of anything more than a killer, Mr. Vanderlinde. But I came to make a deal. It's time. You come with me, and I give the rest of you 3 days to run off, disappear, and go and live like human beings someplace else.
You came for me? Risk life and limb in this den of lowlifes and murderers so that they might live and love? Ain't that fine?
I don't want to kill all these folk, Dutch. Just you.
In that case, it'd be my honor to join you. Excuse me, friends. I have an appointment to keep with...
I think your new friend should leave now, Dutch.
You're making a big mistake, all of you.
Yeah, dreadful. We have got something. Something to live and die for. How awful for us. Mr. Milton, stop following us. We'll be gone soon.
I'm afraid I can't. And when I return, I'll be with 50 men. All of you will die. Run away from this place, you fools! Run!
Come on.
Get your damn hands off of me, boy.
What now?
We get out of here. And quick. Any ideas?
I know a big old house. Hidden in the swamps outside Saint Denis. I'm sure they'll find us eventually, but it should buy us a few days.
A few days is all we need.
There's a spot out by Shady Bell. Lenny and I got into that dispute with the previous occupiers. Place is well hidden.
You and Arthur, ride out to make sure no one else has moved in. Lenny, you go follow those fools out of here. Make sure that they leave. And John, we'll get Jack back. And we'll get gone. Rest of you, get packing!
Ja pierdykam.
Come on, John.
This is crazy. No to koniec.
We'll get packed up, but we need a new spot, Arthur.
Follow me. I know the way.
Okay. To tutaj. To nie jest jeszcze w Saint Denis, nie? Okej. Chodź, John. Damy radę, znajdziemy. Znajdziemy małego.
It's gonna be all right, John.
We should be going for Jack.
We will. We have to move everyone first before that bastard Milton comes back with an army. We ain't no use to Jack in jail or at the end of a rope.
Hey, wait for me!
Dalej jedziesz? Coś tam krzyczałeś. No chłopie. Dawaj, dawaj, chodź.
Back to what you were saying. I don't even know what to think no more. Just gotta keep our cool. Be smart about this.
Smart? Are you joking? We made too much noise once again. We drew them right to us. I mean, how many people we killed the past few weeks?
Far too many.
It's Dutch playing his games. Hosea, too. Getting involved with those two families.
No tutaj bardzo nierozsądnie.
They thought there was a lot of gold.
Yeah, they thought there was money. Ain't there always?
Look, Marston, I don't know what to tell you. Things don't always work out. That ain't nothing new.
Jack's gone. We lost Sean, Mac, Davey, Jenny. And for what?
We can't change what's done. We can only move on.
But one day, we need to start learning from our mistakes.
Kurde, John Mega.
It ain't all bad. We've had a rocky run. We'll be okay. We'll get through it.
Dutch will fix it. Dutch will come up with a big plan. Right now, every plan gets us into worse trouble. We're getting further from where we're meant to be going.
Now, you can't put all this on Dutch. You're worked up. You're rightly so. All right? Should be just down this path to the left here.
Anyway. What was you talking about?
Just don't get too far in your head with all this. You'll never get out.
It's a goddamn mess. That poor kid. We chose this life. He didn't.
That's it up ahead.
Four walls and a roof. We're moving up in the world.
You ain't seen inside it yet.
Come on. Sooner we get this done, the better.
Tutaj byśmy się przenieśli, to by był naprawdę luksus. Ale co, tak gładko?
I ain't
sure on nothing.
All right, let's leave the horses here and take a look.
No na razie to jest jeden wielki burdel. What?
Damn it. Still some here.
I can see that.
I'll check the house. You keep watch out here.
Coś tu na pewno będzie.
Any more of you upstairs? I'm coming for you. You hear me?
Come on. I got a bullet here. Wait, where are you creeps, huh?
Dead or alive? You're leaving this place today. Oh, I'm gonna be real happy to shut you up.
I knew you'd come. Soon enough. You are some of the coward. Like you. Bounty hunters, the freedmen, the carpetbaggers, the army of criminals who stole our land and our government. I survived them all. Our fight will live on.
Jesus.
To było pewne akurat. Oh my god, tu się wszystko dzieje. Dramat za dramatem. Ale jak teraz przyspieszyło, nie? Przelamy się czy nie? Jak mam tam wejść do ciebie? A, jednak. Czysto.
Good. Come help me with this, will you?
What are you doing, Arthur?
Spoko, idę.
Here. Give me a hand moving these bodies. Don't want the others walking into this.
To ci szubrawcy, nie?
Follow me.
Musimy sobie ładnie tutaj uprzątnąć ten domek.
All right, this way. We'll dump the bodies in the swamp over there.
Oj, ale ogólnie szok, co tu się dzieje. No ale końcówka rozdziału.
Okay, I can deal with the rest of the bodies. You go meet up with the caravan, guide them in. All
right, see you soon.
Okay. Czyli teraz do góry tylko, tak? Trzy ciała. No i sporo. Kurde, to jest taki czas, żeby przemyśleć. Ale to już nie zwolni, przecież mamy cały czas tych detektywów, łowców. Tak, to jest Blackwater. No niestety. Za chwilę braknie miejsca na uciekanie. A też cały czas chcemy przecież tutaj zarobić, nie? Dutch chce, no. My z nim. Mocarz, totalny mocarz. No i jednak tutaj.
We got fine living. Nor the corpses and the alligators. It's paradise.
I love it. Miss Grimshaw, Mr. Pearson, would you two kindly work your magic? Arthur, take a ride with me.
Sure.
Come on.
Dutch?
Yes?
Could I have a word with you?
Not now. Come on, Arthur.
No cały czas prosiła, nie? Molly o słówko.
All I've got going on, and she wants to talk.
Everything okay with you two?
I got far more important things to worry about right now than Molly O'Shea.
So, where are we going?
To take a look at this eighth wonder of the civilized world, Saint Denis, I keep hearing about. According to the map, the road up this way should lead us right in there.
All right. I guess this day ain't over yet.
Not quite. Good work back there, Arthur. Everything went okay?
Few loose ends. Nothing major.
And John?
About what you'd expect. He's taking it hard.
We are going to get that boy back. Whatever it takes. I need you to start asking around in the city for Bronte. Subtly, of course. Public places, maybe start with the saloons. Anyone who can put us in contact with him.
Of course. What about the Pinkertons?
I'm fairly sure nobody followed us. We moved out fast. We should be safe for a few days here.
And then?
I think we need to move a little further. Put some ocean between us and all of this. The mess with those two families, losing Sean. I see things differently now. For a long time, I truly believed a paradise lay somewhere in the West for us. But I just don't know anymore.
So we're leaving the country now?
Maybe. I'm still thinking about it. Whatever we
kurde, to gdzie?
We'll need more money. In any case, we have more pressing matters to attend to first.
Saint-Denis. Proszę państwa, Saint-Denis. Ciekawe, gdzie pojedziemy, bo tam ewentualnie gdzieś w dół mapy, nie? Cornwall?
Okay, there she is. A real city. The future.
Wow. No tutaj to już przemysłowo.
Always repellent. Exactly. I'll find you in there. Go see what you can figure out. Yes.
Okay, boy. Chyba koniec rozdziału. Tak jest. Rozdział 4, Saint-Denis. No to tutaj zabawimy sporo. Duże miasto. Ukończono rozdział 3. Proszę państwa, w stajniach mamy nowe konie. Mnóstwo tutaj zadań, mnóstwo mniejszych rzeczy. Tutaj list gończy. No to są godziny, to są dziesiątki godzin. Wszędzie listy. Ale ja sobie już teraz myślę, że na pocztę skoczę i widzimy się następnym razem tutaj właśnie w Saint-Denis. Wielkie dzięki za oglądanie. Koniecznie zostawcie łapkę w górę, jeśli chcecie Red Deada częściej. No i kto dotrwał do końca, oczywiście napiszcie Saint-Denis. Do następnego.